Stalking or harassment in the real world is much different from what it is in a statute. First and foremost, I recommend that you contact an attorney to see if what is occurring comports with the statute. Second, you need an attorney to represent you in order to get an injunction against your stalker or harasser.